Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to change the wake word associated with your Amazon Alexa device. By default, the wake word on all Amazon Echo devices is Alexa. However, if someone in your family is named Alexa or anything close to it, living in a house littered with Amazon Echo devices can quickly turn into a nightmare. Alternatively, maybe you're just tired of saying Alexa, or maybe you have an ex-girlfriend named Alexa. The reasons for wanting to change the wake word for your Amazon Echo device are limitless. The bad news is that Amazon doesn't let you change the wake word to anything you want. But the good news is that they do give you 3 wake word options in addition to Alexa. And now, let's talk through how to change the wake word for your Amazon Echo device. Step 1. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your smart device. You'll arrive at the Amazon Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the upper left corner of the screen. The menu icon looks like 3 horizontal lines. A menu flies out from the left side of the screen. Step 3. Tap Settings in the list of menu items. The settings screen appears. Step 4. Tap to select the Amazon Echo device in the Devices section that you want to change the wake word for. A settings screen for that specific device appears. Step 5. Scroll down to Wake Word in the General section, and then tap Wake Word. The Change Your Wake Word screen appears. Step 6. Tap the drop-down arrow beneath Alexa Device Wake Word. A menu flies up from the bottom of the screen that contains the following 4 options: Alexa, Amazon, Echo, and Computer. Tap the option within this list that you want to use as the wake word for your Amazon Echo device, and then tap Done. The menu at the bottom of the screen will close, and you'll notice that the wake word for your device that appears beneath Alexa device wake word changes to reflect your new choice. Step 7. Tap the blue Save button to save your new wake word for your Amazon Echo device. A dialog box will appear briefly on the screen telling you that your wake word is being changed. And then, after a few seconds, another dialog box will appear informing you that your wake word has successfully been changed. Step 8. Tap the blue Close button in the dialog box, telling you that your Amazon Echo's wake word has been changed. You can start using the new wake word with your device immediately. Congratulations! You've successfully changed the wake word for your Amazon Echo device. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.